Installing Google Chrome on Ubuntu 24.04 is not that difficult, and you can do so without using the terminal, without going into the command line. How? It's simple. You go to the Google Chrome website and you download it. Download a file for Debian and Ubuntu. This is like the exe file in Windows. So once you have downloaded it, go to the files, File Explorer, download folder, and then, well, it won't work with double click straight away because there is no application installed at the moment. So what you have to do is you go to the App Center and then you install an application named GDB. It is a graphical tool that installs third-party file you download. So you have to provide your account's password to install any software. This is the password you use for login to your system. And once you have installed this tool, you can go back to the .deb file you downloaded. Make sure that you open the .deb file always with GDB. Alright, so now you'll see that it opens the Google Chrome installer file with GDB. Provide your click on install package and then wait for it to complete. If you want, you can see what's going on behind GDB by clicking the terminal, and it will show what commands, what progress it makes in the terminal. So once the installation completes, GDB tool could be finicky. That's okay. You have it installed. Google Chrome is installed. So you just enjoy Google Chrome on Ubuntu without going into the terminal. Stay tuned for more Ubuntu tips and you